don't know why the disc is transparent and the case is white, but who cares?